Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video we'll be talking about the one and only Stoops. I know I'm late. I'm late. When I was Age of Extinction. Transformers fans. And Stoops and Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. He's racist. Don't smoke that. He was quite nice. Let me show you. As you saw in the beginning of the Revenge of the Fallen, he was an ice cream truck. A mudflap. I really like this guy. It's cool. There's his head right there, and you can see his head right there. I don't think I will be showing you how to transform back into this. Do that in other. This one, this took me about 1 hour to do it. And don't like this. I know I can just take a cut like 1 hour later, but I don't want to. I like this car. He's blocking for me. There's a little battle damage because he fell a lot of times off me. Like I was holding him. And he just out there. And I got him. And I got this. So that's a little battle damage. I got him. He was really, really nice. You can see it. It says. Skits. I think you guys can see. It's really hard to see, but right here in this blue thing, it says skits, and there's a little Chevy Camaro logo right there. Really nice car. I like it. And then there's other several coming out right there. A logo. On the top, it's pretty plain. But I like the color, the green color. And here's the bottom of it. Looks a little like a tank. Just kidding. To me though. Maybe not to you guys. But now I'll show you how to transform it. Because he's a boss. And he has two headlights right there. And I like Jazz. I feel bad for Jazz. He died. Trying to kill Megatron, but just gonna work. He got killed by Sentinel Prime. Also, Mudflap. Mudflap was trying to fight back for Skids because Skids died. But Mudflap ended up dying too. And they didn't show up in the third movie because I think they were too racist. Gosh, Michael Bay, gosh. Whatever, let's get him to transform. Okay, you want to unpack this. There's some pets. Go to the bottom. Go to the bottom. Keep this part. Pick that. Then unpack this. Unpack the same thing with the other side. Unpack it. Same thing with these. Unpack it there. You have this. Unpack it. It's like a tank now. Tang. And now what you want to do is go to the bottom. You see, pick up this big arm. And pick up this little almond that's up right here. Oh, I'm gonna do this out of camera. Okay. Then there you have two arms. And then next, you can do is lift this down, well, not just yet, actually. And pick those. There's a little unpacking. And then, when you unpack those, what you have to do is take them out and put the windows like you just did. Windows, feet down, and then put this down. And then put that down. Flip his head down. Like I said, I'm doing it out of camera. And then next, what I'm going to do is place his feet down. Rotate it a little. You see it? You see a peg there? You see a little hole. You peg that in. Rotate this around. Same thing. See a hole in the peg. Put this door. There's a lot of pegging and unpegging. Like, he looks weird. Is that his own? No, well, no. People have to flip him around. Do this first. Flip it a little. It's ready. Okay, there. Look. He looks like he's done. Push that. And that. There's it. Put his arms, move it down. And then put this there with me. And there you have it. Skit. Yeah, he's small. Right. Yeah. I know. It's small. Really nice. And he got a little punch in his wrist. You can see. Big wrist. He has like a little missile. And so, what I want to do is put that fist up, down, and you have a little fist action. I don't know how you do this. Look. Then. Just does it for me. I don't even want to do it. Come on. And then you see this little thing. I'm gonna push that and then it's gonna go flying. Push it down. And it's supposed to go like that. But it doesn't because it doesn't because mine, it's old. If I just got it, yeah. It could have worked. And there's something I don't like about it. So you can move that, but it's fine. And you move that, my dog. She scared me. Wow, that scared me. I don't like it. Then. There you have it. Skits. And his robot mode. If I can stand him, he will be Skits. Skits. The head, I like it. It's cool. Looks like the gun. Gun damage in the other eye. Down here has a gold tooth. The Autobot logo symbol down here. If you guys can see it, you can see that it's silver pink. And he got. Move it up and down. And look, move. Blah 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 blah. He can do a 360. Yeah. Same thing. And then the head. Yep, it can do 360. I think. Yeah, it could. Back of his head. And that was it for this video. And good. He's awesome. He was never seen. What the fuck did you see? It's so fun. Subscribe now. But I'll see you in the next video if I do get in the next video. I know. Bye.